Thank you very much. All right, you bring out the acoustic guitar and you know that it's time for like some campfire singing. But we don't have a campfire. But it's been a couple of months in France. Just enough time for myself to be able to order a croissant and a coffee and think that I could sing a French song. So I started writing this song in France and I finished it in the UK. As you can tell, it's probably half French, half Ukrainese, I think. That's how you speak your language.
Clouds to a bed where she's sleeping.